You're a great football coach. You got a hell of a program. Love you, man.
Oh, it's just an awesome game to play. Josh, he's such a good buddy of mine, and this program and our program. It's just, you get to play a playoff caliber team week two of the season. You don't get no better than that.
Well, you know, defensively, we played great, you know. We had a great plan. We couldn't have got any better defensively. Kids played real hard. You know, offensively, it hurts to lose your two best skill players, you know, your most explosive skill players against one of the fastest defenses in the state.